Hi, I'm Alina from Cop4AU. Today, I'll show you how to set up Google Sheets to Microsoft Excel integration. First of all, log in to use the software. In the top left corner, click the Add New Importer button. Name the importer. I'll go by the name Google Sheets Data. Now I need to fill out the data source parameters. From the drop-down menu, select Google Sheets and click Continue. To be able to pull data from Google Sheets, you need to connect its account. So click Connect, choose the account you want to import data from, and log into it. Review the access rights that you grant to Cop4AU and click Allow. Hit Continue. Now, from your Google Drive, select Google Sheets file to export data from. Then specify the sheet you want to export. In this field, you may also specify a range of data that you want to export. Now it's time to set up the destination. From the drop-down menu, select Microsoft Excel as the system to import data to. As you can see, you can also use Cop4AU to import Google Sheets data to Google Sheets and BigQuery. Now I'll connect my Excel destination account. Click Connect. Sign into the Microsoft OneDrive or SharePoint account you want to connect to and continue. Now select a workbook for importing data. The next step is to specify the sheet to import data to. To do it, you can choose one of the existing sheets from the drop-down menu or type in a new name and Cop4AU will create a new sheet and then import data to it. Hit Continue. These are the default settings that I'm not going to change, so I'll just skip these parameters by clicking Continue. Here, I will set up a schedule for an automatic data refresh. Switch the toggle on. I want my workbook to update on an hourly basis from Monday to Thursday, so I'm making a small amendment to the suggested schedule and deselect Friday. Both the time preferences and the time zone are correct, so I won't change them. As the last step, click Save and Run. To see your imported dataset, click View Results in the top right corner. Here's how my Google Sheets data looks in the workbook. Set up your Google Sheets to Excel integration in just 5 minutes, with no coding skills required. Cop4AU has got you covered. Thanks for watching! Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support.